Good day, my fellow Mirror Pirates. This is AirPirateCid, and welcome back to more Let's Play Resident Evil 4. In the last episode, I ended up finishing up Chapter 2, and in this episode, I plan on, well, starting Chapter 3 right here. Alrighty then. So, I'm going to go on ahead and point out a couple of things really quick. First of all, you may notice the difference in my health, that it's a lot better, and also my item inventory is also different. The main reason being is because during the time that I recorded last time and this time, I kind of accidentally sort of maybe erased over this file in particular that I was using, and I had to end up redoing the last boss fight with the Chief, and well, here we are. So, yeah, there we go, and I'm going to go on ahead and save, or grab the spindle. And also another thing is that I went off screen and I played through the game all over again, and yeah, there we go. Snake was hiding right there, and oh my god, it's a golden chicken egg! Yay! You know, if it's a golden chicken egg, I'm surprised that the snake ate that and did not die from indigestion or something. I don't know, but basically, I'm not doing this game blind anymore. I actually know what I'm doing for the most part, so there we go. Now I'm not doing this game blind anymore, and hopefully I won't miss any more treasures, so
follow me.
Here we go. Go ahead and grab the green herb, and let's talk to you. Hey, I said talk to him.
Welcome.
There we go.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
I bet that you do have some rare things on sale. So, anyways, let's go on ahead and check this out. We're going to upgrade. Well, no.
Stranger?
Actually, I want to go to sell
what
stuff first.
Selling?
I'm going to go on ahead and sell my TMP ammo. Don't need that. Don't need the Punisher. Don't need the shotgun. Don't need the rifle. Don't need the TMP. I'm keeping the gold chicken egg, though. That's a full heal, and it's only one little block. So, I'm definitely keeping the gold chicken egg. Go on ahead and sell my spindles. Sell this velvet blue. I'm not going to get another red cat's eye for the rest of the game. I missed my chance back at the farm to where I did it in that one video to where I screwed up the recording and, well, yeah. So, I'm going to go on ahead and sell this. There's no point in me keeping it. So, let's go on ahead and start buying stuff. We can go on ahead and upgrade to the attaché case. Large.
Thank you.
We're going to get the blacktail. And we're going to promptly move it right there. Don't bother getting the broken butterfly right now, because we can actually get one for free later. And yeah, it's the most powerful magnum in the game, in my opinion. Actually, I don't even think that I've ever used the other magnum. Anyways, we have a better shotgun here. Not the best one. The better one doesn't happen up until, like, chapter 4? I think it's, like, at the end of chapter 3, or at the end of chapter 3 or beginning of chapter 4. I forget whenever that one is. Well, we have the better rifle of this game right here, and need to actually rearrange things in order to move that right there. So let's go on ahead and do that. So there we go, it's right there. I'm going to move all of my healing items down in the bottom right corner. So there we are. Move that right there. Move that right there. Move you right there. Move you right there, and move that right there. Yay! Rearranging items is actually kind of fun, if you think about it. You can make a whole nother game out of that. Yeah, we're just going to move the gold egg right there. And I've never bought the mine thrower during a playthrough before, and I'm going to go on ahead and give this one a try, because my friend, Earthbound Eric 007, pretty much recommended it to me, and yeah, I'm going to go on ahead and give that a shot.
Cash,
no pun intended.
You'll need guts to buy that weapon.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that we'll need guts to buy that weapon, because it blows them the hell up, probably. So anyways, let's move that right there, and I have two spaces right there. Okay, whatever.
Thank you.
Now I say, ooh, we can actually buy a first aid spray. I'm going to go on ahead and do that. Yep, I'm going to start buying first aid sprays, because they come in handy. So, I don't even know what the scope is.
Is that old?
No, actually, I don't want to get that one, so we're good.
What
now we're going to start
buying?
Turning up stuff. Ooh, blacktail can already be upgraded like this. Upgrade all those. As for the riot gun,
Is that old, stranger?
Nah, I'm not going to upgrade the firepower just yet. You'll see why in a minute, viewers. You'll see why. Mind throw, I can go on ahead and increase its capacity, but I think I'll hold off on that one. As for the rifle, I'm going to go on ahead and upgrade it. So there we go. Wait, yep, that's all I want to do. Okay, well, we're good to go now. So. Oh, I will, because that's all I can do is just come back anytime. Quit the sniper rifle, and we're good to go. We've already got everything that we can here, and we're pretty well done here. So, let's continue on. Open says me! Yeah. Run over here. Dynamic camera angle of the castle entrance. What is this, Castlevania? I'm gonna snipe whoever those are. Wait a second, black robes? Oh my god, it's Emperor Palpatine! Kill him! And it's another Emperor Palpatine clone, and he's just standing there like his buddy wasn't even there to begin with, and now he's not. Haha! Take that, Emperor Palpatine cosplayer. You do not belong in this world. How many Castlevania references am I gonna make during this castle run? I don't know. Anyways, run right here. Okay, they have catapults, and they have a dude that's being all jerky. Alright, cheese it! Run! Go for it! Run faster! What are you doing, Ashley? Run like your life depends on it, because it does. Right, wait right there. Yeah, I'm gonna move down really quick, and now go. Yeah, I got that one. There's one right there. Yeah, I think there's one right there. Oh, well, hell, we could just shoot him, can't we? There we go, I just wanted to blow that one up, just for the hell of it.
Follow me.
Alright, yeah, we're pretty well good to go right here, so... Don't you get hit, don't you get hit. Okay, good, she didn't get hit. See a guy right there. Well, hello. Suplex! Oh yeah, look at that. There we go. And now he's dead. That wasn't so bad. I love suplexing the enemies in this game. And here to think that I only shot them in the head just to kick them upside their face. Nope, suplexing does a lot more damage, but I guess that if you need some crowd controlling going on, then you could just go on ahead and suplex them. What am I doing? I'm gonna combine these two. So there we go. Alright, we're good.
Wait
right there while I run over here. Oh, come on, stop getting caught on items, Leon. Grab this for a gold bangle, which we could sell later for 8,500 pesetas. I think I hear whispering coming from over there. So anyways, I'm gonna go on ahead and equip the sniper rifle really quick. Going to run right here and snipe from this angle. Yep, we can go on ahead and shoot him, so there we go. And now you have no more head. Ha 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 ha. I'm evil sometimes. No, actually, no, I'm not. I'm never evil. Ha ha, shot you upside your head. There we go, see? That's better for the crowd controlling. There goes his head. How about you? Do you want to lose a head? Yes, you do. Actually, probably didn't, but I made you do it anyway, so whatever. By the way, make her wait right there. I'm very, 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 very paranoid about this, because you have to rotate this crane right here, and whenever you shake the Wiimote, you can quick draw your knife. And whenever I was doing this game off camera, and I was rotating this, and Ashley was standing right in front of me, you saw how I quick drew right there, but she ducked. Well, whenever I was doing this off-camera, she was standing right here in front of me, and she didn't duck or something, and I ended up stabbing her right as soon as I got the cannon up, and she caused me to get a game over. And so, yeah, there we go. Boom! I don't think that Simon Belmont ever goes into Dracula's castle by blowing up the front gate. Instead, he goes through a bunch of side-scrolling stages and kicks ass. Leon, you're not Simon, though. You're better. Because you have firearms. He doesn't. He has magical crosses and whips. Anyways, let's run down here.
Wait.
You wait right there. Whilst I run in here and break open these barrels. Oh, we got a... Oof. Incendiary grenade. Cool. And a velvet blue. And some money. Yay, for more pesadas. Now, it's not pesos and it's not patas. It's pesadas. That was my mistake, so... Like I've already said before, viewers, my vocabulary with this game has actually improved! As well as my skills, I think. Oh, wait. I missed a spinel. If you remember whenever they first started chucking fireballs at me and they smashed that one little building right there, if you go back over here to the rubble, you can actually get a spinel, which you can sell for 1,000 posadas. Could come in handy, I guess, but whatever. I'm just doing it so I could get more money. Because I'm going to need the money for years of therapy after Ashley starts shouting at me. Oh, whoa, holy crap, whoa, hey! He was over there and now he's right I swear, this guy is Mario. He's a teleporting trickster for crying out loud! Well, whatever.
Welcome.
Okay, that was weird. My camera angle was either shaking or maybe Leon was shaking. I don't know. Maybe he was pissed because the merchant didn't help us whenever we really needed him.
What are you selling?
I'm going to sell Ashley because I don't want her.
Is that all?
Yeah, I'm going to sell the spinels, sell the velvet blues.
Thank you.
I'm going to keep the elegant mask because I think that I could still get some jewels for it.
Is that
not sure if I could get all three, but I know that I can get at least two.
Thank you.
There we go. Let's go to buy. Can I buy any more first aid sprays? Nope, you're out of stock,
what
apparently.
What are you buying?
Let's see here. Yeah, I can still upgrade the capacity, but I haven't really given it a shot yet. No pun intended.
Is that
so.
All? Is that all?
Hey, there we go. I just wanted to upgrade that
Come
one up to 6.0.
Anytime.
Oh, you know I will, because you're the only person I can rely on here. Dude, like, Lewis just vanishes randomly, and Ashley's just a twat.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. You must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck.
Great. Just my luck indeed. The only other female contact I would have actually had besides this annoying... Dark. Actually, this is all your fault, and I hate you for it. You decided to go off and get kidnapped one day. Somehow. I think that the whole entire story behind her getting kidnapped was actually, I think that we can actually look it up really quick. Go to files, and, yeah, there's the castle files. Here's all the village files. I actually got all those. Thank God. Let's go. Wait a second. Info on Ashley. Here we go. Yeah, she's 20 years old. She was kidnapped by an unidentified group while on her way home from the her university. So, yeah, there we go. That's how she was kidnapped, was because she was going back home from a university, and yes, we're going to take the Platinum Sword. And you know what else we're going to do, viewers? We're going to change over to the boomstick. I mean shotgun. Well, technically it's the riot gun, but it's a form of a shotgun. Don't you dare shout at me. That was very rude. Let's see. Shoot, then. What are you doing just standing there, dude? You're not doing your job. Oh, great. And now we have more company. Oh, well. There we go. He's just standing there still. I don't even understand why. You know what? That's getting very annoying, so... I'm probably gonna get attacked for this, I know. Oh, wait, nope. Yeah, quit the black-tailed dude. Ow! Damn it! Knew that would happen. Kick you upside your head. Because that was unnecessary. You did not need to take your mace up to me. Wait, I need to go back to the riot gun, don't I? My mistake! Uh-huh. Uh-oh. Yep, it's a new form of the Plagos. Or Plagos. Reload. Uh-oh. Okay, good. He didn't turn into a Plaga. I would have probably shat myself if he had. I heard a door shut, so there's probably gonna be more. Yeah, I knew it. Go away. You guys are gonna try coming at me, I already know this, but you're gonna fail. There we go. There goes that thing. There he goes. You know, I saw chunks of flesh fly. Get away from me, you Emperor Palpatine look-alike clone. Cosplayer, dude. Alright, wait a second. I have an idea. Greatest idea, Cid! Thank you, Leon, for having some good aim. Wait right there while I cut open boxes, because I don't want you getting... Ooh, I just got some darts, didn't I? Because I've never seen that box before, so... Yep, never mind, darts. Ooh, I got five of them, too. Awesome. Let's see. going to move those down there. Yeah, that's fine. Where my item placement is right now. It's all still arranged. Ooh, red herb! Yay! Let's see. What else can I do? I could go over here and take the golden sword. Wouldn't that be really, really, really heavy? I don't know, but we're going to go on ahead and use the platinum sword on that platinum background there. I thought I heard somebody whispering behind me, but I guess it's just that dude down there in the red. He's just hanging out down there, like, he heard a bunch of booming, but he didn't do anything about it, so lucky for us, I guess. And I'm going to give this thing a test run. Alright, let's see how this fares. Okay, that was interesting. Best weapon ever!